Hey everybody, good morning. It is May 26th. I am on my way to work. Hey, just want to let you know it's Saturday. What a beautiful day outside. Temperature is reading about 73, 74 degrees, which is going to be just incredible for selling. If you wake up early enough and you want to spend some money, I got two stores for you to go to. First is my store, the Once Upon a Child store at the Grady's Plaza, right over where Eastwood Mall is. You want to come on down? We got some great deals going on cars at the Ford store in Lincoln. We were extremely busy yesterday, so I appreciate to all the people who have been purchasing cars. People say the economy sucks. Well, you know what? I think it's just all in people's heads. It just depends on how you look at it. Besides, Ford's an awesome, outstanding product. Other than that, everyone have a great day. Great beginning to your holiday weekend. I know a lot of people have Monday off. I do. So I'm definitely looking forward to that. Outside of that, I want y'all to realize one thing. Realize the only thing that we don't have plentiful of is time. Time is our enemy in ways. Time, we can't make more time. So take advantage of what you got. Enjoy your life and make sure you spend a lot of time with your loved ones. Talk to you later.